All right, what's poppin'? It's your boy Big Rich, Queens, New York City, where we get busy. Some Thursday evening business. Ladies and gentlemen, come on in, wipe your feet on the rug. It may be a new year, but the rules ain't changed. Throw some smoke in the atmosphere, if you may. I just lit up some London cello cookie. You look it up and then tell me. Amazing. Of course, we got to thank our boy, Luigi Mealy from LTC Nutrition and Performance. DM or email him and find out how to make health into wealth. This next article coming out of the New York Post. And I got to salute my man Dan Supreme for sending me in this article. Let's get right down to business. Written by Harry Petit. Italian mafia fugitive on the run for 20 years. Caught after being spotted on Google Maps. Police have caught an Italian mafia henchman after spotting the fugitive on Google Maps. According to the Telegraph, Gioacchino Gamino was convicted of murder and then escaped from prison 20 years ago, ending up in Spain. He thought he'd escape the clutches of detectives after nearly two decades on the run, but eagle-eyed cops were able to track him down. Gamino, 60, was living a quiet life in Spain where he had set up a fruit and vegetable shop under a false name. However, detectives were hot on the trail and managed to confirm his whereabouts by using images on Google Maps. A snap of the criminal available on the tool Street View feature shows him outside a grocery shop in the town of Galapagar, north of Madrid. The store is named El Huerto de Manu, or Manu's Garden. Since moving to Spain, Gamino has changed his name to Manuel. Detectives' suspicions that the man in the image was Gamino grew when they investigated a nearby restaurant called Manu's Kitchen. Photos on its official Facebook page showed the fugitive dressed in chef's whites, and they were able to identify him by a distinctive scar on his chin. A speciality on the menu was listed as Cena Siciliana, or Sicilian Supper. Gamino was arrested on December 17th, but his capture has only now come to light. He was baffled that he'd been found. Reportedly telling his captors, "I haven't even phoned my family for 10 years. The crook will be taken back to Italy where he will serve a life sentence for murder." Gamino was part of a mafia clan from Agrigento in Sicily and has been convicted of a range of crimes, including murder and drug trafficking. He was listed by the Italian Interior Ministry as one of the country's most wanted fugitives. The crook escaped prison in Rome in 2002 and disappeared without a trace. His arrest is a result of a two-year operation carried out by Italian detectives. So first of all, great little story, but I kind of feel bad for this guy. Murder or no murder. 20 years, kept quiet, didn't bother nobody, and it's Google Maps technology. Let's just assume I was somebody that was hiding out or on the lam or on the run, whatever. I take advantage of this COVID situation and wear a mask for the rest of my life. You'd never be able to identify my face. But still, this man is going back to Rome where he will have to finish out his life in prison. We want to salute the New York Post and Mr. Harry Petit for the article. Of course, I want to thank my good boy Luigi Mealy for sponsoring today's video. We appreciate you. Mob Story Season 3. Like, comment, and share. Let me know what you're smoking on. Like I said, London Cello Cookies. We'll talk soon. Salute.